Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin. Even in our darkest hour, there is yet hope.